Hello friends, today in this tutorial I will be showing you a free tool in order to convert your Base64 code into an image, or you can convert your image to Base64 code. So this is the online tool that I'm using here, which is available at this address. I have given the link in the video description. This is codebeautify.org and this is Base64 code to image converter, and same goes to, you can select image and you can convert to Base64 code. So if I click the browse option, here you can select your image, and now it will show you a short preview of the image, and now you will see the Base64 code here. You can copy this Base64 code, and this also gives you this image tag which you can use inside your HTML code and also the CSS background source. And now if I want to use this Base64 code, and this is a different tool which converts the Base64 code into an actual image. And if I click on the generate option, generate image, you will see the short preview of the image which is generated through this Base64 code that you have inputted. So this is a back and forth tool which converts your Base64 code to an actual image, or you can provide a image from your local system inside this tool which converts the image to a Base64 code. So this is a great tool that I encountered online, so that is why I wanted to make a video on it. So the link is there in the video description. You can check out this tool, which is codebeautify.org, Base64 to image converter. So let me just show you one other image. So you can provide the PNG or JPEG images I have shown you. So first of all, you need to browse. Let's suppose I browse a different image. So now you will see that you just need to copy paste this Base64 code. The nice thing about is that after you generate your image, you can even download this image by clicking this download button. So your image will be downloaded as a JPG file. So now you can open this image. You can see that this is your image. So you can take the Base64 string and you can convert to an actual image and download it. And same goes with this tool also. You can select image from local file system and convert it to a Base64 code. So thanks very much guys for watching this video. Please like the video. If you like it, please share the video with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe the channel and hit the notification bell icon, and I will be seeing you in the next video.